Hey y'all, this is Just a Touch of Jay Wright. I had to come back at you because they said, how am I going to go ahead and tell the ladies what to do, but I ain't tell the guys what to do for the ladies. So fellas, here you go. Alright, just a touch of Jay. Alright, but I'm trying to tell you what I think you should do for your lady when you mess up, right? Y'all hear this right here?
Girl, you know no matter what you do.
This is what you need to have playing when she come over.
I hope you understand me.
Now listen, y'all. This is Just a Touch of Jay, baby. I'm just trying to put it out there in pieces for you. But, you know, go ahead and make a little meal. Have little candles lit, you know, little flowers and everything out for her. At your house, okay? Or at your house. Put the napkin on her lap, stand there, look at her, and just let Lenny talk to her. Let him talk to her like this right here, y'all. Look. Now this gotta be playing while you stand there looking at her. Just look at her and let this play. Look. Y'all hear that, man? This is Just a Touch of Jay, baby. I'm trying to tell y'all fellas how to put it out there in pieces if you don't know. Go ahead and get you some Lenny, baby. Y'all hear that? Lenny don't be playing with him, look. But you put this on right here, you gotta let it talk to her. You understand what I'm saying? Grab her hand or whatever, wipe her cheek a little bit. Just stand there and just look at her. You don't even gotta say nothing. All you need to do is just let Lenny go ahead and do what he does. Right here, listen to this, right here. Just let this play for her. That's all, baby. Y'all can thank me later. Let me know what happens after y'all do this right here. That's what they used to do. They used to do this back in the day. See, I'm trying to take y'all back to a time that y'all might not know about. Because this is Just a Touch of Jay, baby. I got to put it out there in pieces for you. I can't give you too much. Not too much. Not too much at all. But if you out there, you struggling a little bit with your boo, you know, I just wanted to tell you, maybe you could do a little something like this, you know? Then talk to her like this, look.
Things got so bad until I had to go to one of my friends and talk to him. And I told him, I said, you know, I'm having problems with the woman that I love. It seems that I call her on the phone. And
that's how y'all gotta talk to her.
And then I went to her house and I saw a car parked in the driveway. I knocked on the door, but still my knocks weren't answered.
You hear that?
And then I went home and I watched television until television went on.
He's stressing.
And then I played my records until I just didn't want to hear them anymore. And finally I went to bed, but I found myself waking up a few hours later. And the tears were running down my face.
That's how you got to talk to her. You got to tell her the truth, y'all.
My friend told me, he said, Lenny, forget how to forget about her. But I told my friend, I said, you know, maybe you've never been in love like I've been in love.
Jeez.
And maybe you've never felt the things that I felt.
Y'all hear that?
I told my friend, I said that.
Y'all hear that right there? Look.
You get lonely.
Y'all gotta tell her sometimes y'all get lonely and y'all need her. Look, this is Just a Touch of Jay. I'm trying to put this out there in pieces for you. I'm trying to tell you, you wanna win your lady over? put this one on right here and start talking to her, man. I don't know. I'm just playing with y'all. But y'all know what y'all need to do. Y'all need to go ahead and create that ambiance, that evening, sit her down, look her in the eye, and just, you know, put a little something on for her and just let her play for her. You know, and just let her know that she's loved and she's adored and, you know, she's appreciated. It's real simple, man. This is Just a Touch of Jay. That's basically the end of the Love Doctor series. I'm glad that y'all had a good time while it was on an emotional roller coaster and y'all got all that y'all needed from it. It went on now for about a good few months. Started around, you know, Thanksgiving when we was thankful. And we about to end it right now because we got other stuff coming. Hey, y'all, this is Just a Touch of Jay. Man, I had to put that out there in pieces for y'all. How about, you know, something going... Every time I try to give y'all that work, y'all already know what happens. But anyway, like I was saying, we at the end of the Love Doctor series, and it's over. But I got something else coming for y'all. So excited! Yeah, we're going to talk about some of this thorough behind music that I like. Yeah. Y'all going to get to see what I like listening to, too. So we wanted to end it on a little music thing. And like I said, this is Just a Touch of Jay, baby. I got to put it out there in pieces for y'all. It's a lot to me. And my fellas, like I said, if y'all are out there and y'all are having a hard time getting it together with y'all lady, all y'all got to go ahead and do is just put on a little of this Lenny. That's it. That's all. Just let that play like that. You don't even gotta say nothing. Let me know how that work out for y'all. Yeah, and I got a couple other things that I ain't forget about. You know, the sexually transmitted demons and, you know, a couple other things that I got for y'all that's coming back. I gotta finish that part. You know, like I said, this is Just a Touch of Jay, baby. And I had to put that out there in pieces for you. Bye-bye.